I can't do this. I can't. I'm sorry, Martha. I know I told you we wouldn't stick our noses in. But Clark, you just can't throw your life away like this. It's wrong.
Dad, I don't want to do this, but I don't see any other way that's fair to Lois.
Clark, if Lois is the problem, why are you running away?
Well, what are you saying, Mom? That I should just tell her that
I'm not saying anything. And before we stick our noses in any further, we're going out for Chinese.